Once you open the Hello Leads application, you will be able to see all the leads in the application. As an account owner or manager, you can see all the leads over here. But an L1 and L2 will be able to see only the leads that is assigned to them. If you click over here, tap here to select a list, you will see the list of all the leads, and you can select which list you wanted to choose, and then you will be able to see all the leads inside that list. The next icon, the calendar. This gives you a calendar view of all the users and all the leads into the team. So you can have an overall view of how many leads are there and what is the follow-up on each day. And upon selection, you will be able to see all the list of leads that is for the follow-up. And the next is the notification icon, where you will be able to see the notifications that you have received from Hello Leads based on the leads added, the comments added, and so on. Going inside the lead, we have the action circle from where you can call them, you can WhatsApp them. So this is what I said, like when you click the WhatsApp, it gives you the WhatsApp icon, the template, you can select the template, it takes you to the WhatsApp, populates it, and all you have to do is send the data. And once you are back, you will also be able to add a quick notes about the activity that you have done. The same way you can SMS them, or even you can email them. This is the place where you can go and assign the lead to the any other user, set a follow-up date, set also the repeat follow-up frequency. And this is the place where you will be able to see the recent activities and also post it. Whenever you post a comment, Hello Leads will ask you, like, since you have posted, do you want to set the next follow-up date? And do you like to even change the stage of the customer? And if you want to reassign it to someone, you can reassign it and you can update it. Whenever a lead is added, whenever a location is posted, whenever a comment is posted, the location is also captured to know from where the user has added. Like for example, here if you see, you will see the lead captured location, and in the comments, you will see here the comments posted location. And below that, we have the qualifier details where you can select the qualifier and change it accordingly. Select the product group, all the qualifiers, you can edit it right from here. The custom qualifiers is the place where you can add, you can see the additional fields which you have created from the web application. The attachments is the place where you can attach the audio, you can record an audio, you can attach a picture, or you can attach a document. And here you have the contact details of the person provided. And if you click the plus button, you can see the option to create the list, add the lead, you can scan the business card, and many other adding options are available. So here they are divided into three sections, the basic info, qualifier, and the follow-up. So basic info will have the basic contact details. For more fields, you can give this add address info and it will move you over there. Next is the qualifier info, where you will be able to select which product they are interested, what is the customer segment, all those details. In just click, you will be able to capture those details. And in the follow-up, you can assign it and also set the follow-up date. Apart from it, on the top, if you see, we have the filters where you can filter based on users, based on the lead stage, and also based on the follow-up. We can even sort the leads based on various scenarios. And here is the insight option, dashboard similar to what we found in the web application, where you can see based on the lead stage, based on potential, based on customer group, based on product, and which can also be filtered based on the users and the time when they have added the leads. We also have one more report called as a My Team Performance, where you will be able to see for all the users, or for even selective users, the number of leads that has been added, the number of leads won, the number of deal value of the one, the comments that has been added, the total calls made, the call duration, and also the app usage time and the location visited by those people. All these kinds of reports will be available. And inside the settings is a place where you can go and you can set the WhatsApp and texting template. And there is also one thing called as a call tracker plugin. You have to download this and install it. So Hello Leads, and also make sure that app is always open in your phone background, so that Hello Leads will be able to track your calls and log it as an entry into the Hello Leads application. I hope this demo was useful. Feel free to reach to us if you have any more questions. We'll be glad to assist you. Thank you.